Hola, hola, ¿cómo está? Hola, 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 ¿cómo está? Estoy muy bien y usted, es un placer conocerle. Estoy muy bien y usted, hola, ¿y cómo está? Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you? I'm very well, how are you? It's very nice to meet you. I'm very well, how are you? Hello and how are you?
Just because I'm short on time, I'm showing it today. Thank you. And so this next song is about a little frog, very cute little frog to many Puerto Ricans. If has anyone ever been to Puerto Rico? Oh, yay! Then you know this sound. Coqui, coqui. It's your little frog, and many tourists go to Puerto Rico and it bothers them. But many Puerto Ricans, when they come here, cannot go to sleep at night because they don't have the sound of el coqui. It's a beautiful frog sound, especially if you're from the country. My family comes from the country, so when I go over there, that's just the most beautiful sound at night. So I wrote this song because when it rains, they're the happiest. When it rains and it pours, they get wet, they come out. It's like they come out and play, so I wrote this song basically saying that they come out and shower and they're happy and they're singing with rhythm. So it's called Cuando el Coqui, when the coqui sings.
Cuando el coqui se baña en la lluvia, canta que canta al anochecer, con alegría empieza a cantar y bailar, pues sus patitas. Con alegría bailar
a minute of lullabies that I wrote for my children that are also on my CD. The first one is called Angelito, and the second one is called Sweet Child.
Mi angelito,